to play an E augmented minor 7 arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending, one octave in root position. Start by playing the bottom string open. Your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving up to the 7th fret of the 5th string. Back to the 2nd fret of the 4th string. Finally, up to the 9th fret of the 3rd string.